Hello everyone, welcome to the first video in the series Productivity Tuesday. Today, I am going to introduce you the most powerful tool for you and your team that can boost your productivity dramatically. The tool is a clipboard manager and is called CLCL. There are many clipboard managers available, but I have used this tiny yet most effective tool, which is also totally free of cost. I will give you the download link in the description. Let's now look into the application of the tool. We regularly come across many instances when we lose what we copied as we have done some operations in between. Like for example, we copied this data and done some another operation like saving the file, the copied data will be gone. So you have to again copy it for pasting it. Also, in some cases, you have to do a web browser query for multiple instances. For example, here is the list of application numbers for DMART IPO. Normally, what we do is copy a single application number, go to browser, paste the data over there, and search for the status. Then we again go to the file. Copy another instance, visit the browser and do the search. Not anymore with CLCL. CLCL allows you to retrieve last say 50 copied items anytime with just press of a shortcut key Ctrl Q. So I can now copy every application number simultaneously. Go to browser and paste with the press of a shortcut key Ctrl Q. Like that. So I don't need to go to the Excel file anymore. The setting as to number of copied items being kept in history and shortcut key can be customized in options settings. So here you can change the number of items to be kept in history and also change the shortcut key for CLCL menu. In addition, you can define some templates which you write many times during the day, like your email ID, website URL for quick insert in any program. Moreover, it supports all formats of copied data, not just text, but any file type or images you copied. For example, I copy these two files from here and when I go to another folder and press Alt Q, I will have those two files in the history, which I can paste it over here. That was the quick demo of powerful productivity tool Clipboard Manager. It will take some time to visualize where you can implement this utility, but as you start using it, you will find many scenarios where CLCL can save a lot of time for you and your team. Do like and share this video to your colleagues and subscribe to the channel for getting update on all upcoming videos. See you on next Tuesday on another powerful productivity video. Thank you.